it was like, wow, what happened? You know, it was like, you just see water, four sides of water. You know? So we didn't know what was going to happen. We had no clue. It was very emotional to see it just standing there, like all by itself. This is amazing that we would have a house right next door and it's totally gone. Three across the street, totally gone. There was a house on the corner right here, and that's also totally gone. And you, when you look at the first pictures, you say, well, where did they go? And it was like, wow, what happened? In the circumstances, to hold up and still have the living area above still intact. These are all things that we have, you know, the mementos that so many people have lost, we still have them. So we're very fortunate that's what we have. We're very happy to be here. So there was obviously a great deal of water going through here at one time. There must have been tremendous impact with all of the things that went through here. And so, and we also have 24 inches of sand in there. So yeah, the impact and the bracing held up. Elevation is the key. 30 years ago, we could do it either way. We elected on pilings because I have a picture of this street during a storm when all the debris was washing down the street. And I thought it'd be a good idea to build on pilings. There are 35 to 45 feet poles from the top down.
Okay.
And my washer dryer, of course, that hit some of the poles. And my truck was jammed in here. You can see the side of the truck, it's all bashed in. That's from hitting the poles. So these poles really held. The poles are still here. I have the plans ready to go, and I'm ready as soon as I can bring a few trucks in to put the sill down and get the breakaway walls back up again.
So how important do you feel building codes are in enforcing them?
Well, I think the building codes are very important because we had two choices, and we elected to build on pilings. You did not have to build on pilings. You could build on a standard foundation at the time, and here we are.